RenderForest.com.
Everybody, it's Audiball1234 here with another Minecraft map. Earlier this, well, last week, I recorded the Hidden Buttons map, and I took it back on the forums today, and there's a second version of it, and I decided, why not go ahead and play the second one, because I wanted a second one. I really did enjoy playing the first one, so of course, you know I'm going to butcher your name. I'm going to call you Sai. Find the button to start the game. Welcome to Hidden Buttons 2 by Sai. Main rules, I don't even know what I'm in right now. Game mode 2, and I'm already in peaceful. Number of stage is 10. We start from this room. Hopefully I don't die, and okay. Stage 1. Ooh, we're in a bus. Oh! More little... Vroom vroom. I'm in my mom's car. Vroom vroom. Get off my car! Okay, I'm gonna just walk backwards here. Oh, another room. Light! Where could this one be? Challenging. Aha! No. I literally thought I'd be in one of them. This one's actually pretty tough. What did you do with the button? Did it even load in? Is there supposed to... This is... Oh, my ears itching! Get a Q-tip real quick. I think here... Am I... Did I not load the map all the way in, or is there a button missing? Definitely stumped me. Can't really jump. No. Where is it? Y'all probably screaming at me because I've probably passed it, haven't I? But literally, I don't see a button. I see a lever. Buttons back there. I don't see them up here. I see pressure plates. Wait a s- Wait a minute. Oh my god, you gotta be... You gotta be kidding. You cheeky little... You're cheeky! God! Feather falling. Okay, why? Oh, fun. Is this parkour? You know I don't like... This is to torture me. You wanted to... What did that do? I hear it, but I don't see it. You... just wanted to torture me, and... I don't even know where to go. I don't know where to go. Oh. Oh. Okay. Alright, I guess I go up here. Where is this button going to be? I don't know if I want to drop down from up here yet. Let me just glance around the edges. No! I was holding shift. Make sure. Double glass. So there's no button over here. Why? Oh, I hate sprints. Sprinting, I hate sprinting, I hate sprinting. Oh, this is gonna be a fun part, is trying to get back on. I can't park. Why did you? Better not be no moving freaking block parkour anymore. I'm gonna come after you, map creator. I will come after you. I hit my desktop button. Shift. Okay. It's gotta be somewhere at the bottom. I guess this is where I go. I don't know. I have no clue. This cheeky little button gonna be. I've already failed one hidden button map thing recently and deleted it, not recorded it. Please don't let this be a second one. I rage quit on one earlier. Is this button? I wonder if it's in that little one right there. Yep. I saw it. I know where the button is. I found a button. Oh, this is gonna be a bunch of mass fail. I might be pressing it with the wrong button, aren't I? Really? What a block right there. Wait, you click a button? I've already forgot how to click a button in Minecraft. Aha! Stage 3. What is stage 3? A button will stand out here. Free sponges. Yay! I can build SpongeBob! Ooh, who lives in a pineapple under the sea? Oh, fucking hell. I don't know what that does. Three sponges. What does that do? Seriously, what are the pressure plates doing? I hate pressures because you can't tell. Sponges just became useful. Aha! I got it. Stage 4. Diving helmet. Respiration 3, Death Strider 1. Death Strider works. Let's look all around here real quick. Let's find this one button. If I can press my buttons right. Set my breath real quick. I hear Minecraft music. I have my Minecraft music on. Where is this damn button? I gotta be missing something. Must be a hole I'm missing or something like that. Oh, I'm gonna run out of breath. Ding! Or was all this a show and it's in here somewhere? No? Kill the squid! F you, squid! I killed the squid. I killed the Squidward. Aha! What does that open? That had to open something. Oh. I'm gonna chip back to the main room real quick. Spam! Okay, it didn't. Oh, I see something. What we got over here? Am I missing another lever? Another lever I need to flick? that covered it completely back up. I don't see no button. I'll die. Like a pressure plate or something? Scratch my ear. Am I missing another lever? That is the question. Is there another lever I'm missing? Because I really don't understand how to get in there. Is there something? Something on me. Wait, with my phone. Okay, I'm gonna disconnect real quick. And I'm gonna exit Minecraft and I'm gonna reload it. Just in case something was fucked up along that line. Because sometimes I, if you've been around and seen my time, my playthrough of Time Smash, you notice on the second one, my computer didn't load in a lot of stuff. So we're gonna reload the world and see what happens from there. To see if something needs to be reloaded or something like that. No, it's still. Is that a block or is it an empty space? Do you want something? It's not a pressure plate or anything in there. I don't. I don't see no button in there. I see a dark space, and that's it. I'm about to. This map's driving. This one's driving me insane. It's like. I gotta. You know, is there something I'm missing? Oopsie. So that was a cheat. I didn't cheat technically. I did find the button. I just couldn't hit it because I couldn't see it all. I couldn't actually see it. Oh, well, wrong game mode. Sorry, Matt Creator. I was getting annoyed with that one. I was ready to get out of the damn water. Ooh, it's a little house. I don't mind living in a house like this. What's the sign? Oh, fun. Finish all the first floor before I go downstairs or anything. Hopper. Nice little shower. Light. There's not. That's probably important, so let's just open it. I guess we'll go upstairs first. Cheek buttons So it must be in the downstairs. Very downstairs. And there's no light in here. Oh, there we go. I heard that. If I don't quit opening my inventory because I'm hitting the wrong buttons. Let's go check upstairs again. Because something new has obviously. Something new opened up. I heard it. I heard it. Aha! You did this on purpose, didn't you? You did this on purpose. You knew I didn't like this part. Why do I have a feeling you did it to bother me? What the hell did I just do? Okay. What was I doing? I was freaking out right there. I don't even know where to start this thing at. Oh, for Christ. Oh my god. You. Here I go. No, come on. You just want me to rage. This is why I don't parkour. I get mad. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Not going all the way back. No, 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 no. I think I'll just stay in that for a second. Okay. Another light. Button! What stage are we on? Stage 7. We're only on stage 7? Okay. I have a... Ah! Oh, this is kind of mixed up from the last map. Aha! What did that do? What did it do? What does it do? I honestly don't know what it does. I'm absolutely serious. I have no idea what the lever's doing. I hear the pistons moving, but I don't see them. Oh my god, what is the fucking pistons moving? I really hate when I can't tell. This map makes me want to pull my hair out right now. Flip it again, walk around. I don't really know what's different around here. Can you just show me the button? That's what it's been doing the whole time. How do you get back there? Is there another lever? So I finally figured out what it's doing. Now, is there another lever? Stage 8. Oh, great. No, you... No. I hate it then. So say 1. 2. Up 1. 1. 1. 2. Oh god, I can't tell, I can't tell. Oh, so they're all aligned? No. Looks like the one is out of line. 1, 2, 1, 1, 1, 2, 1. The other side. Most likely. So many people playing Shell Shock Live right now. I'm blame. Mine fail. I fail. I love this little thing, but then again, I don't. It's challenging, but oh, I thought that was stage 9. I'm off count then. My ship is sinking, I need to find a way out. That obviously is blocked. No. Darn you and parkour. Seriously, I curse you. Fuck! Fuck. Fuck. Oh my god. Really? Oh great. Fail montage. Count them up. Not these jumps. I'm about to go back into game mode 1 and just... Yep, yep, nope, nope, I can't do it no more. Dad did not mean to start flying there. Even in creative. I can't do it. Why must there be parkour on every puzzle map? What's wrong with having a puzzle map with no parkour? Seriously, what is wrong with that? Someone make me a puzzle map that has no parkour. There are other ways. I'm flying back. Nope. I'm not doing it all the way from the beginning again. But seriously, somebody make me a puzzle map that has no parkour in it. There are other ways to be challenging than just doing parkour. Yeah, I like trying it, but when I'm constantly failing, I don't want nothing to do with it. I don't know. I'm going with it. Okay. Stage 10. It's a maze, isn't it? Okay, probably have to do something there. I hear lava. I swear, if I find levers to open them two doors, and then there's parkour. Kind of maps, but I hate the parkour. Last time it wasn't too bad. This time it's just been. Phew. Silly face monster. Isn't this kind of part of the other one? Oh, it's like a little updated version of the last one. I guess I gotta get up there. How is the question? Did I just kill myself down here? Around here. What's this? Hit a button. I did it. 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 Nothing better than in the map. No, I'm not gonna blow the map up. I'm not gonna blow the map up. I'm just gonna go blow myself up with it. Well, I don't wanna blow the map up, but. There's no. Oh, I died. Anyways, that has been the hidden buttons map. Version 2. Hidden Buttons 2. That's been the Hidden Buttons 2 map. By Psy. You know, you can. Psy. By Psy. I hope you all enjoy. Like, subscribe, favorite only if you want to. And I'll see you all in the next video.